This is my lighting setup. So I've got the light directly pointed at the table. Added some diffuser just because it looked a little bit too hard at first. I've got it on a boom stand, just sort of directly on the table there, bouncing off. And then I've got my camera set up just to the side of it, so it's just out of shot. So the hard light is sort of bouncing and reflecting me on the table. So yeah, this is how it looks. So I added just some practical lights just for a little bit of added sort of depth to the image.